Pennsylvania is dropping its legal action against dozens of restaurants accused of defying the state's pandemic restrictions. The health department had filed two separate complaints against more than 40 restaurants, accusing them of violating orders to close indoor dining and maintain social distancing protocols. Governor Wolf imposed the indoor dining ban back in December during the winter surge in COVID-19 cases.